Alright, so it's Friday. Finally made it to the weekend. We're going to be going over to some good friends' house, good friends of ours' house this tomorrow, Saturday. I'm actually getting out this morning, getting my run in. I actually didn't get a whole lot of sleep last night, but that's okay because thanks to Casey Neistat, Life Hacks, hashtag Life Hacks, you don't need that much sleep. You get as much sleep as you get, and then you add your exercise on there, and that gives you added hours of sleep benefit. And then you take a shower, which he calls liquid sleep, and by the time you're done, you've got your full 8 hours. Beautiful thing. So anyway, I am getting my C25K run in this morning. I don't have to push a wheelchair today, so it should be considerably easier than yesterday. I think what I'm going to do for today's vlog is I'm going to put up the next part of my summer break series, and this included a trip to New York City to see Twisted Sister in their last show. And our second to last show, I should say, farewell tour. And yeah, it was like 2 days and no sleep. It was driving down after Cameron got out of work at like 10 at night, and doing New York City again for a second time within a month, and checking out this free concert put on by Fox and Friends, and making it back home alive, which we did, because I'm here and I'm talking. So hope you enjoy today's vlog.
So here's the deal. Cameron and I are about to leave Rochester, New York at approximately 10 p.m. We're going to drive for about 6 hours, show up in Brooklyn, New York at 4 a.m., walk to the subway, take a train ride over to Rockefeller Center in Manhattan. We'll be there about 5 a.m. And Twisted Sister goes on and plays, I think, till 9 a.m., which is going to be awesome because I've always wanted to see them. Coney Island, Brooklyn. Hang out there for a few hours. And then 6 hours back home. It's going to be pretty crazy.
It's 3:47, and we are on the subway in Brooklyn, getting ready to head over to Rockefeller Center. That couldn't have worked out more perfect.
Let's go, Bernie! in hell. This one is dedicated to the memory of our late drummer, AJ Pirro. Mike Portnoy is with us, but AJ, we love you, we miss you. It's called The Price. Do it better than I. How long I wanted this dream to come true, and as it approaches, I can't believe I'm through. I've cried, oh, I've cried. Yes, the life, what would I know? Oh, it's a price we gotta pay. And all the games we gotta play makes me wonder if it's worthy to carry on. Cause it's a game we gotta lose, though it's a life we gotta go. And the price is our own life until it's done. I knew this one was coming, right? Oh, when and F it, Twisted Sister saying goodbye for real. We are the champions.
Now we're checking out the 9/11 memorial area.
Soup at 366 Broadway.
So of course our first priority back in Coney Island had to be to get a hot dog at Nathan's, home of the International Hot Dog Eating Championships. This part of the boardwalk was apparently taken over by Puerto Rican pirates. Driving back from the Brooklyn Bridge sucked.
Then come to White Castle and try our slider special. Six burgers, fries, and a soft drink for only $2.99. Imagine all those burgers in your stomach right now. Don't you like food that's tasty and delicious?
I do.
Then what are you waiting for? Head over to White Castle. It's what you crave.
Thank you.